Right, I'm not trying to be an asshole. I'm just gonna say, I don't know what this is. I'm probably not gonna watch it. San Bernardino hoax. Am I gonna watch it? Am I not gonna watch it? I'm probably not, just because the media I know lies to me. Just because I know that they're funding ISIS. I don't know all the details in between, but I know that. I'll probably watch Truth Virus. I like his opinion that the media is bullshit. Police State Radio, I'm probably not gonna watch that. The Lib, I'm probably not gonna watch that. Next News Network, they have a bunch of might as well be government propaganda. I'm not gonna watch that. I'm probably gonna watch X22. Even though I know it's propaganda, I know that if the government's gonna kill a bunch of people, they're gonna put about a bunch of economic collapse news out and then kill a bunch of people. Probably not gonna watch any of these. Maybe if I'm that bored, I will. I like to hear what you guys have to say. I do wanna say. This is by Truth Fighters too. That's kind of sick, bro. Do you wanna say that a lot of these slaves want to be slaves? I've talked to a few of them. I told them, plastic, baby parts in your food, the major funders of Planned Parenthood that don't want to be named, that they don't want you to know what's in their food. They all know that they're in debt. They all think they're gonna win the lottery. It's absolutely insane. All with money printed out of thin air that someone tells them to. So, if you don't think that you have power, if you want to have power, understand that. It doesn't matter how stupid it is, you can have power just by printing money out of thin air and saying that it has value. Also doing the whole social contract thing. Raise your hand if you concur. And even if they have negative approval ratings, the motherfuckers will still submit. They don't care how much I tell them that the plastic's being poisoned. They don't care that, they're killing old people. They have that they're gonna die by the system. They don't care that their kids are gonna leave them because they're, so lost. They're just so lost. They don't care that the government is Satanist with the all-seeing eye pyramids. They don't care that they print the money out of thin air. They don't care about facts of mathematics, that it is impossible to loan something out of interest, out of thin air, at interest, and it is impossible to pay it back. They do not care. They 100% do not care. They'll bring their kids into that shit. They will do whatever it takes. They are psychos, and they will call you psychos. It doesn't fucking matter. It does not fucking matter. That's all I have to say. What else? Probably not gonna watch this. I don't know who you are. I wish there were some more hardcore truthers out here. I'm gonna have to search for you. Wise. I guess you're cool. You have 2,000 subscribers. Definitely have to keep exposing the CIA, ISIS. No matter what, it's only 48 views, 2,000 views. 1,000 views. I don't even know who this is. I don't even know if you're reporting actual truth or just government talking points. So, the Lib, I liked one of their reports on CPS. Don't really like any of their other reports. I don't know who this is. Evidently you have some good reports. I don't know, I followed you anyway. They are mass murdering babies, chopping them up, putting them in the food supply, and no one cares. No one cares. They want to keep getting ahead by getting that money, even though they're in debt, even though that they're in debt, and it's a fraud. It's impossible to loan money out of thin air. It's impossible to loan money out at interest out of thin air and pay it back.